We, the Eigenmann family, would like to express our heartfelt gratitude to everybody who has shown their concern for Ralph these past few weeks.
Hanggang sa hindi inaasahang sandali, nagumulantang rin sa mundo ng showbiz ang pagpanaw ni Mark Gil.
When Ralph passed on, you had to recreate yung relationship niyo, no?
Of course, you know, our relationship kasi it reached the point wherein we already had families of our own.
Yes.
And of course, the priority was there, di ba? And yung bonding namin has always been there. Pero yung being together, hindi masyadong nangyari because we were really very, very busy. When Mark passed, it was also a time for Cherie and I to rekindle that you can say naman, di naman lost, no? But that missing link sa relationship namin.
Ralph was a catalyst again into that newfound closeness I have with Michael. Sure, we had to throw out our complaints. Ganito kasi, you know. But it was all part of the grieving process. Now we're so tight, we're much more.
The realization na dalawa na lang kami. So, might as well make the most of it, di ba?
Kahit mag-away man sila, nag-aaway sila because they love each other just so much. And they care about each other so much. And minsan nakakainggit, parang how close they are. Yun nga, I feel like kaya kami ganun ng mga kapatid ko. Kasi ganun yung nakita namin sa kanila.
Sa paligid niya.
Naniniwala rin si Cherie na kahit na pumanaw na ang kanyang Kuya Mark, patuloy itong gumagawa ng paraan para mapasaya siya.
I miss him so much. Everything that happens to me now, which has been a great, great journey. Last year, I won 2 awards internationally, and it's been like, wow, I haven't received such recognition in a long, long time, much less in my own country. So I said, wow, Ralph, thank you. You're giving this to me.
What do you miss most about Ralph?
His whole being. Ralph has a very, very good heart, very, very compassionate person. He was the link to get the whole family together.
Masasabing marami na ang pinagdaan ng pagsubok at hirap sa karera at personal na buhay ng magkakapatid na Michael, Mark at Cherie. Ito raw ang nagpatatag lalo na ng kanilang samahan. Hindi na rin maikakaila na nagbunga ang lahat at mababansagan ang kanilang angkan bilang isa sa mga showbiz royalties.
I had an interview once, how would you describe your whole family? And my whole family was sitting next to me and I said, I'm so proud of these people, right? My family. So I said, royalty.